Alrighty, Moon Scout. So our next find on our journey is called Yummy Meat, a Halloween Carol, and it is by Scary Endings. That is a very interesting title. I have not a clue what's about to happen, that's for sure. That is a very interesting title. So we'll see what this is all about. All right, got our wine, got our feet kicked up, got the movies playing. I love that candy corn pillow. That is so cute. She's got it. Well, everything's relaxing until now. She got a little ghost. Oh my gosh, she's really passing out toothbrushes. What?
What do we have here? Looks like a cute little werewolf to me. Well, Lon Chaney, I don't have any candy for you, but if you get any sweets stuck in your grill, I got you covered.
Trick or treat, smell my feet, give me yummy meat to eat.
Give me yummy meat?
If you don't, I don't care. I'll pull down your underwear.
Okay, that shit ain't appropriate.
Oh my gosh, now she's cursing at him. Well, you're the one handing out toothbrushes, like...
Trick or treat, smell my feet.
Oh boy.
Give me yummy meat to eat.
Wow. This has got like a legit like bucket.
Meat.
Like that like Halloween pail was like heavy duty looking. Oh. She deserves it anyways. Like
pfft. Hello?
Hey babe.
Oh, hey. I mean, no, but yeah, I'm fine. We just had this really creepy trick-or-treater at the door.
Oh boy. I wonder if, like, the little trick-or-treater's gonna eat her.
Yeah, just left Kelson's. Picked up a rack of lamb and a bottle of Pinot Noir. Thought we could spend the night in.
I'm way ahead of you, mister.
Ooh la la. Well, I'll see you in a few minutes.
You can count on that.
I knew it! I knew it! I knew something was gonna come out that window! Something was gonna happen to that window. Wow.
God damn it. You little bastard. Hang on, Jack. Listen, you dog-faced boy, I've had enough of this.
Huh. Yeah, if I could guess where this is... oh my gosh, I love that little Halloween-y bell wreath. That's so cute. I'm guessing that the kid's gonna try to come in and is like an actual werewolf, is my guess. And he's gonna try to come in and like eat her. Yep. Not sure. Okay, I get the yummy meat part now. Whoa! That's intense. That's a full out, like, whoa.
Give me yummy meat to eat.
Ooh. Oof. Should I don't know what like would you even give someone asking for that? Like, here's some bacon Amber. Strips. I don't know.
Amber.
Uh-oh. Oof. Is the werewolf gonna eat him too? I hope so. Ooh, dang! Nice! Like, that's impressive. Oh my gosh! I pulled her underwear down. Ooh, that was some good, like... Oh, there we go. That was some good, like, makeup work, like, prosthetic makeup work done, like, for being, like, one of these, like, short films. I really like that. Like, what the heck is this? Okay. Wait. What? Okay. Oh, okay. I see. I see. Okay. I was like, what is happening? What? Oh my gosh. Lou Ferrigno Jr.? That's cool. Okay. Cool.